Thank you guys so much for joining me for Kiss and Makeup with Brandy. So I am super excited. I got my BoxyCharm in the mail today. So without further ado, let's open this because I've seen some of the other people that get its pictures and stuff like that on Instagram, and I am so excited. I can't wait. So okay. So right away, I have the Little Rock 2018 pamphlet cards with everything that comes in it, with prices and stuff like that. And then I have a Rock 2018 Dr. Brandt Pores No More ingredient list. So it's always good to know what comes in the products that you're putting on your face. So awesome. So I guess we will start with the Pores No More Luminizer Primer by Dr. Brandt. So it comes in super cute packaging, you guys. Like, it is like super cute. And this retails for $38. So just this luminizer almost bought me two boxes. So I've already gotten my money's worth in the first product. So that's what it looks like. Oh, whoa. Okay. So you can see where all I applied this onto my hand, and like all my wrinkles and fine lines are like pretty much gone. So that works really well. I can't wait to actually use this on my face and see how much younger I look. Maybe I'll look like I'm like a teenager again. Probably not, but I can always hope and dream. Okay, so the next thing I have in my little box is the It Brow Power Universal Brow Pencil. And it comes in really cute packaging. It's all chromed out. And I got the Universal Taupe color. And taupes are usually a little bit too light for my eyebrows. They kind of turn my eyebrows a red color. But we'll see. I mean, we'll try it out. And this retails for $24. And I always put products upside down for you guys so that you can't read them. And on one side you have your mechanical color, and it's a very brown, light brown taupe. So I definitely think that's gonna be a little too light for me, but we'll see. And then on the other side, you have a spoolie, which is always fabulous. You know, I absolutely love products. Like, if you buy a brow product, I feel like it should automatically come with a spoolie or brow gel. So I love when companies think of that and they do it for you. So good job, IT Cosmetics. I love it. Okay, the next thing I have in my box is the Galactic Beauty Matte Lip Paint. And the packaging is adorable. It's like a brown and a baby pink. So super cute. Let's open this little guy. And this guy retails for $23. So this guy just paid for my box too. So, and I'm sorry about my nails, y'all. Oh, okay. And this is in the color Posh. So it's really pretty. I love the packaging on this. So I love this. I can't wait to try some looks with it. Okay. So I saved the best two for last. I have seen these from other reviews online, and oh my god, am I excited? Okay, first is the Glam Metals by Crown Pro. And I totally just took it out of its little slidey case. Don't think you guys really care about that. And this retails for $25. So here it is. There's my little film. So the colors are awesome. And it comes with a fancy dancy little mirror. I love that. And it's in the shape of a guitar. And it says, "Rock your look." Okay, so I am going to just do a couple swatches for you. Ooh, these are super pigmented. Like I'm barely touching the palette. And I'm getting some awesome pigmentation. So that's always nice. The only thing that I didn't really love about this palette is it's a tad bit chalky. Like you can see, like I barely like press them and there's all this fallout dust, but that's okay. Like this palette is still super pretty. And I think I can do a bunch of really cute looks with this. So I'm so in love with this. I can't wait to test this little bad boy out and have some fun. Have some me time. Okay. And last but not least, and this is what I was the most excited about. This is the Bronze and Brighten by Pure Cheek Palette. And oh my goodness, it is so much prettier in person. Ooh, I just like, oh, I almost dropped it. Okay. It is absolutely gorgeous. Like those colors are life. I feel like they're so pretty. Okay, so let me swatch these for you guys. Okay, are you guys ready? These are absolutely gorgeous. These are so pigmented. You know, this would actually work. Like, you could totally like travel with just this palette because you could do some eye looks with this, and then you got your bronzer, your luminizer, and your blush. So, oh my God, these are so pretty. Like, this palette is amazing. I am in love. So, well, that is what came in my BoxyCharm for the month of January. So, thank you guys so much for watching my video. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you like seeing my reviews, don't forget to hit the bell so that as soon as I release a video, you will be first to know. Thank you.